What if we actually, as a society, spoke about the things that we didn't want to talk about, things that we shouldn't talk about in public? What if we actually spoke about them so that they weren't these big taboo topics that made us all fight and hate each other? I believe the way forward is if we find the things we're not supposed to talk about, or we think we can't talk about, or we fear about talking about, and we speak them out loud. That is how we make the world a better place.